A very good morning to you all, and it is a very, very good morning to you, and you, and you, and you. Yes, it's all sunny and just in time for the hollybobs. So those poor old tourists who I thought were going to be sitting in their tents or in the pub playing cards, there are worse things to do on a wet afternoon, aren't there, in July, than sit in a lovely pub playing cards and drinking a little bit of what you fancy, which, let's face it, does you good, as they say. So only a little bit though, don't overdo it, do not over imbibe, it is not worth it. Although, as I said to you all the other week, shockingly, I don't get hangovers. It's very dangerous and expensive. Right, okay, we're gonna do some lovely sunny tunes today. We're gonna start with a little bit of Yellow Bird and Lisa Mother Brown. Said some lovely sunny songs today, so I think we need to start with a little bit of Laughter in the Rain. I am joking, come on, let's do I Only Want to Be With You Guys. I don't know what it is that makes me love you so. I only know I never want to let you go. Cause you've started something, oh can't you see? That ever since you met you had a hold on me. It happens to be true. I only want to be with you. It doesn't matter where you go or what you do. I want to spend the day, the day with you. It's a good what happened with just one kiss. I never knew that I could be in some like this. It's crazy, but it's true. I only want to be with you. You stopped and smiled at me and asked if I'd care to dance. I fell into your open arms, and I didn't stand a chance. Now listen, honey, I just want to be beside you everywhere. As long as we're together, honey, I don't care. 'Cause you've started something, can't you see? That ever since you met, you had a hold on me. It happens, but it's true. I only want to be with you. Good morning, Hayley. Good morning, Carol. And good morning, Elaine. Mary, Mungo and Midge. Wasn't that programme that Richard Baker used to narrate? And you looked at it, though, in the summertime. We'll do it. You stopped and smiled at me and asked if I cared to dance. I fell into your open arms and I didn't stand a chance. Now let me tell you, I just want to be beside you everywhere. As long as we're together, honey, I don't care. 'Cause you've started something, oh, can't you see? That ever since you met, you had a hold on me. No matter what you do, I only wanna be with you. I said, no matter what you do, I only wanna be with you. Now then, I'm gonna look this up, Elaine, because I think that Mary, Mungo and Midge was a children's television programme. But I know the song that you mean, In the Summertime. I think it might have been The Kinks. I will tell you now. Mungo Jerry. Mungo Jerry, that's the boy. Right, we'll do that in a minute. I'm happy with that. Very good. Good call. In the meantime, let's have a little bit of Morecambe and Wise, shall we? Can't take ourselves too seriously, can we, at this time of the day? I agree. Yeah, my YouTube has gone very strange. It's asking me to agree to consent the whole time. I think it's because it's only just realised I pay for premium, which is very strange, which means I should get no, what they call adverts. And as you know, I get millions of adverts. This one, particular one, is about Sanex. That's a skincare product. Here we go. Bring me sunshine in your smile. Bring me laughter. Should be more happiness, so much joy you can give to each brand new bright tomorrow. Make me happy through the years. Never bring me any tears. Let your arms be as warm as the sun from up above. Bring me fun, bring me sunshine, bring me sunshine in your eyes. Bring me rainbows from clear blue skies. Life's too short to be spent having anything but fun. We could be so content if we gambled in us and means be light-hearted. A happy song. Let your arms be as warm as the sun from up above. Bring me fun, bring me sunshine, bring me love ever. Bring me fun, bring me sunshine, bring me love. Ah, yeah, it was close. It was very, very close. It's like I called something, when I think of it, I made a really fantastically big boo-boo the other day. I called something very strange. I can't remember what it was. You know, it's my normal thing of, Gaviscon and, I believe, I believe for every drop of rain that falls. And I think I actually said it in the middle of the conversation. So there you go. What can I tell you? You're in good company, Elaine. That's all I'm saying. Right. Bit of summer holiday, everybody. What do you think? I think so, yeah. Defo. Won't be long now. Kids are breaking up. Some of them today. Some of them tomorrow. Fionn's breaking up on Friday. She's on a bit of a countdown, I'll be honest with you. She loves school, but she's ready for a hollybobs. We're all going on a summer holiday. No more working for a week or two. Fun and laughter on a summer holiday. No more worries for me or you. For a week or two. We're going where the sun shines brightly. We're going where the sea is blue. We've seen it in the movies. Let's see if it's true. Everybody has a summer holiday, doing things they always wanted to. So we're going on a summer holiday to make the dreams come true for me and you. Fun and laughter on a summer holiday, make a dream come true for me and you. We're going where the sun shines brightly. We're going where the sea is blue. We've seen it in the movies. Let's see if it's true. Everybody has a summer holiday, doing things they always wanted to. So we're going on a summer holiday to make our dreams come true for me and you. For me and you. For me and you. Ooh. Yay! Lush, man. Summer holiday. Right, we've done. Let's have a look at this one. Come on, let's have a look at what this summertime song is. I think I know what it is. I hope I know what it is. Can you imagine? Imagine now that I do this and then I go, oh no, I don't, it's not the one I thought. Because I was thinking of in the taxman's taken all my dough and left me in my stately home. You know, that's the Doors, isn't it? I thought that was called In the Summertime. It's not. Oh, I know this. I do know it. I know. In the summertime. With it. Oh, I know this. Come on, let's sing it. Fabulous. Well done, Elaine. Good call, Elaine. As she's the best PA in the world, this one. I'm telling you now. In the summertime, when the weather is high, you can trudge right up and touch the sky. When the weather's fine, you got women on your mind. Have a drink, have a drive, go out and see what you can find. If a daddy's rich, take her out for a meal. If a daddy's poor, just do what you feel. Read along the lake, do a ton and 25. When the sun goes down, you can make it good in LA by. Elaine, this is awful. Everyone, we're not Judy, we're not me. We love everyone and we do as we please. When the weather's fine, we go fishing or go swimming in the sea. We're always happy, life's living, yeah, that's our philosophy. Sing along with us, dee 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 dee, da 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 da, yeah, we're happy, da 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 da. In the summertime, you got women on your mind. When the winter's in, is rich, if she's nice, bring your friends, we'll all go into town. When the weather is fine, you can strip right over her touch the sky. When the weather is fine, you've got women on your mind. Have a drink, have a drive, go out and see what you can find. Speed along the leg, do a ton and 25. When the sun goes down, you can make it good in a lay-by. Not my words, sorry. We're not creepy, boy, we're not dirty, we're not mean. We are happy, we'll do as we please. When the weather's fine, we go fishing or go swimming in the sea. We're always happy, lies for living, that's our philosophy. Da 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 da. Well, there you go. Those words, eh? About lay-bys. I didn't know those were the words. I never listened that closely. Oh, come on. Let's have a little bit of, oh, I know. Let's do a little bit of Kind of Falling in Love. Oh, turn me thing. No, I'm doing that on Friday with Helen. So I'm going to do instead, Here Comes the Sun. Yeah, that's what I'm going to do. Sunny afternoon. That's what I was thinking of, Carol. Thank you, my lovely. On a sunny afternoon in the summertime. That's why I thought it was called In the Summertime, which is ridiculous because I used to have, even though the Kinks split up, I think, before I was born. No, bit after. But, oh, my friend and I, we loved the Kinks and the Doors and the Beatles and very, very early Rolling Stones and Pink Floyd. All the things we shouldn't be listening to at the age of 7. But I've told you before, you know what the first single I bought was, don't you? Sent my sister into town with a little 50p in her hand, because she's much older than me. Wuthering Heights. Why on earth would a 7-year-old be drawn towards that? I've no idea. I've always been odd. And I make no apology. Here we go, everyone. Here comes the sun, doo 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 doo. Here comes the sun, and I say, it's all right. Little darling, it's been a long, cold, lonely winter. Little darling, it feels like years since it's been here. Here comes the sun, doo 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 doo. Here comes the sun, and I say, it's all right. Little darling, the smile's returning to the faces. Little darling, it seems like years since it's been here. Here comes the sun, doo doo doo. Here comes the sun, and I say, it's all right. Sun, 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 here it comes. Sun, 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 here it comes. Sun, 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 here it comes. That's a pretty song as well, isn't it? Do you remember it used to be? Didn't it used to be the theme tune of, what was that travel programme with Cliff Mitchellmore? Not Wish You Were Here, because that was Judith Chalmers. I can't remember, but I'm sure they used to put it on that, and it just used to make you think, yep, summer's here. You know when you used to open your Christmas Radio Times, didn't you? Do you remember the big fat Christmas Radio Times? I still get it. Nostalgia, even though I don't read it. So the big, you'd open your big fat Christmas Radio Times, and in the middle would be like a 40-page supplement on summer holidays. And I used to think, no, I don't want to talk about the summer yet. I don't want to talk about the summer holidays. I'm in the middle of enjoying Christmas. I haven't watched the Two Ronnies Christmas special yet. I don't want to think about Tenerife forever. Anyway, come on, let's finish with a bit of... everybody, and I shall see you tomorrow. Don't ask me how I'm going to fit it all in tomorrow, but I will make sure that we are here tomorrow morning at some point, I promise, even if it's an outside broadcast. Bye everyone, take care.